Okay, this is 310, same building, 5060. It has that back view I was telling you about. It is a rental. It does have a lease for another 8 months here, so that may be an issue. And it's pretty much the same layout, just reverse. It's the one before. Laundry room. The air conditioner is in here. Do you know what age the AC is? You know what age it is, or
what's the what? Ages?
Yeah. There it is here. There's a date on there somewhere. We'll find that out later. But it looks fairly new. At the kitchen. There's carpet throughout. This is the bathroom. Pantry. Again, same layout as the other place. It's the bedroom. These units do have 9-foot ceilings. This is the top floor. All right, so let's take a look at the outside. Push this a little bit. All right, this would be eastern view, so in the morning you get the sun. But it's nice and cool in the afternoon, which is actually important during summer months. We do have AC units down there below again, which I think is pretty much too. Unless you're in the two bedroom units, you're gonna get those. Okay, and this is a storage unit in here. Small storage unit. Okay, that's it. You already have the outside of the property.